A foreign domestic helper in Tin Shui Wai has been arrested for alleged child abuse. A man called police at around midnight last night, claiming that his helper had attacked his 10-month-old son earlier at their home in Wetland Seasons Bay. The 34-year-old woman was detained on suspicion of ill treatment or neglect of a child. The infant did not sustain any apparent injuries, but was sent to Tin Shui Wai Hospital.